Hey everybody. Yeah, it's been a while, huh? I've been having trouble with like internet connections at my place, and because, well, it's free Wi-Fi, but it's really just that, just some Wi-Fi. It's not even broadband really. And this is forgot what street that is. But this is my new closest spot to catch trains out. This is the Arch Street overpass in Johnson City. And like right down there on the other side of that bridge is the 217 CP217 switch. And it should be a 309 coming along here pretty soon. In a couple minutes. You know, since I'm like not even in Binghamton anymore, I don't know, should I change my channel name since I'm not in like the actual Twilight Zone anymore, I guess? I don't know, but yeah. I figured this spot, here, let me brighten this up here. There, yeah. You can see where I parked my bike up there for now. Figured this would be a really great spot up here to catch inbounds and outbounds. Just clean this up right here. And then maybe put in like a little cheapo pallet wood platform, you know, so I can level up the tripod and get a little bit of height up there. All right, let's head for the 309. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit while till I get my own broadband internet connection. Probably like, I don't know, like a month at least. So, uploads are gonna be sporadic, you know. Because tonight, what I'll do is, after I make this video, I'll drop it off on the way to work at my uncle's place, and he's got broadband, and so I can just leave this there uploading while I'm at work. And that'll be a video to put out. But yeah. This is my new nearest spot. I have to clean this up. Yeah, see, I don't know if you can just make out the signal towers down there. Or not towers, but you know. There's two sets of signals on each side of the 217 switch. All right, let's get set up for the 309 heading out. Rolling west.
the left too. Look at that.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, copy that. Right now, we're coming to John. Looking for 2 8 7 3 9 0 2 6